Happening now, police are looking for this man who robbed a bank in Shelbyville. Police released these surveillance photos from the 5th Third on North Harrison Street. Police say the man here was wearing a wig, didn't show a weapon, but got away with cash. If you recognize him, call Shelbyville Police.